first movie that made an impression on me when I was a kid, I think it was, ironically, it could have been the Seven Samurai, Kurosawa's film. Never saw a black and white movie that vivid, that powerful on film. And then I think it was White Heat was another one that sort of had a lot of impact on me.